Everyone's all about eating healthy these days, but is this kale-free range?
Is butter a carb?
Well, today we're going to help you out and let you know how to get the most nutrients from your veggies. Vegetables are awesome for you because they're chock full of essential vitamins that we need, but our bodies can't make on its own. These nutrients help you to function, grow, and fight off diseases. Let me just give you a quick recap about vitamins. Water-soluble vitamins have antioxidant properties that help with tissue repair and reduce the risk of cardiovascular diseases. Fat-soluble vitamins are great for your eyes, liver, blood, and bones. Veggies are also a great source of minerals, which regulate important processes in the body. Magnesium keeps muscles, nerves, blood, and bones strong and healthy. Iron is crucial for growth and making hemoglobin, the protein that carries oxygen throughout your body. You get it. Nutrients are good for you. Now here's how to get the most of them out of your veggies. You may have heard that fresh produce is better for you, but that might not always be true. If what you're craving is out of season, consider trying fresh frozen produce. In one study, scientists found green beans only has quarter of vitamin C in an entire year. That's compared to refrigerated green beans, which lost 3/4 of its vitamin C after just 1 week. Cooking can be a great way to get all those delicious nutrients out of your veggies. And heat breaks down the plants on the walls, releasing vitamins and minerals for easier absorption. But there can be some drawbacks. One big culprit behind nutrient loss is your cooking water. It leaches off the water-soluble fiber and vitamins, leaving you with nutrient-rich water, and your veggies, well, they're not as healthy as you could be. Researchers found that real broccoli lost about 35% of its vitamin C, while steaming caused about 80%. And microwave and pressure cooking only a 10% loss. Lost, however, doesn't mean destroyed. As long as you consume that cooking liquid, say in a tasty soup or sauce, you can get all those nutrients back. You can minimize the leaching by using less water and cutting vegetables into larger chunks for less exposed surface area. Heat and oil are also good ones to nutrients. Vitamins break down over extended heating times, while minerals are better at withstanding the heat. Something to consider when choosing between a quick saute or a warm roast. Frying is even healthiest choice. Shocking, no. Not only does a frying pan take away fat soluble vitamins, it can be heated to much hotter temperatures that many compounds just can't survive. And you know, it's fried, so that deliciousness is worth the price. In this case, saturated fat and olive oil, parmesan, and garlic, and more garlic. Never enough garlic.